Judge Paulson has completed his placings. In this aged towel class for the Milking Shorthorn Show, will the junior exhibitors please take a step forward? Second place, junior is entry 3024, Designer Jeans Rambo Butterscotch, shown by Kara Yannissey of Edinburgh, Pennsylvania. In third place is entry 1005, Innisfail ST Emily 864 EXP, shown by the Emily Syndicate, Bartlett, Clark, Rao, and Von Tungen, Cornish Flat, New Hampshire. In second place, the production award winner and best bred and owned is Our Generation Othello's Lust EXP, shown by Jason and Jessica Kennedy of Cochranton, Pennsylvania. At 5 years, 5 months of age, 305 days, she produced 32,097 pounds of milk, 3.3% fat, 1,047 pounds of fat, 3.0% protein, and 953 pounds of protein. The winning entry and best udder in the class is 1,001 Innisfail RO Lady 906 EXP. She's the first junior, Lindsay Clark of GMC Farm, Cornish Flat, New Hampshire. Congratulations. Judge Paulson, your reasons.
What a real nice class of older cows here today. But this cow here, when she walked out, she just kind of caught her eye. She's just a cow that's got it all together for us. She's a little stronger in her pasturing, just a little neater to her shape, to her attachments, to her mammary system, than the big framing cow coming in second. Second cow is second best udder, but just not quite the smoothest from part to part that we'd like. That we like so much about this first cow. It is her frame and just being a little deeper to that rear rib to show me a little neater in the fore, a levelness to the udder floor that gets her over the real balanced cow here coming here in third. Third over fourth, just showing me just some more height and width of the mammary system, just showing me a little deep, a little more capacity of the mammary system that gets me over the big framing cow here coming behind her. On down the line, just a really nice group of age cows here. Congratulations.